So this week's question was about students involving credit cards and how credit card unions target students between 18 and 25. And I just think that's crazy because like we're barely coming out in the world and they're just like, oh, here's a credit card. And we just like, oh, free money. Like, wow, that's amazing. But it's actually not even like that. And the reason I believe they target us is because we're just coming out in the world and it's easy for us to go over like the actual, like, our total, and then we get in this debt because we can't pay it back, and they just charge interest, and we have to pay more and more and more over the time. And personally, I couldn't say I feel attacked, because like they need to do what they need to do, but at the same time I feel like they could make it where it's easier to understand how credit cards work and what you need to do in order like to actually like use it, and how you can use it properly, and easy ways to help build your credit, stuff like that, you know, like things to prepare us for later on in our life, rather than let you just mess up now. We get money from your mistakes, and then later on you'll learn, you'll understand. And that's what I think like they could do to help us as we're growing up, become more aware of like everything.